everyone. Meister here again. This time I wanted to share you a problem with my bike. It's not running very good. It's running a little rough. I cleaned the injectors and now I'm trying to clean the tank fuel sack or what is it under there. And I'm showing you step by step how to remove the tank, how to remove the filter, and let's see what condition it is. And I will start the bike, and then you can hear how rough it's going. It's working like a V2, like I had a problem before. The gear is not on and the wheel is just spinning it really. Like you can hear, the sound is like this right now, and let's hope the sound improves when I take this all apart and clean it up. But let's start cleaning it up and I will shut down the bike. Like you see, we got the fuel tank pump and pump out, and the filter is here. I need to open this, and like you see, the fuel is not very clean. It was filled with some skunk, and we need to clean this and put new fuel in, and let's see if this helps.
Like you see, it's not a pretty sight. Look what kind of rust is it in here. I will clean the filter and I think that's the problem why the bike is not running very good. Put this here. This is a small sack, like a filter. I don't know how that... Ah, okay. That comes out like this. But, how I need to... this here. Oh, this goes here. I need to take this out. It's very terrible, like you see. It's gunked up. No wonder the bike doesn't have any power. I think I need to open this. Like you see, the filter and the pump was quite rusty. It's no wonder the bike is not running. But we cleaned, my friend cleaned the filter as much as he could. Some debris was here, but it's no problem. And now it's time to put everything back together and let's hope everything works. We put some rust stopper here also, and it stopped the rust, and now let's hope it won't go as bad as it was before. And now let's put it back together and let's hope the bike works as it should. pump is all put back together. Now I will put the pump back here.
Yeah, let's put it quietly.
Now let's put the tank on the bike and let's start assembling everything else. Now it's time to go to the gas station and buy some new gas. And like you see in here, this old gas is like sewage water that won't go back in. There's some mud and some rust and everything in it. And now I'll go to the gas station, buy some fuel and put it all back together. Well, I put it all back together, I put some new fuel in, and let's hope it starts so I didn't miss something. It's my first time when I did this job, so wish me luck. So let's start her up. Let's hope.
Sound is a little different than it was before. It's not the, how can I say, clunking noise, and not, it's getting the raw fuel in the engine, not like before. Now let's warm up the bike and then I can go driving. But,